Gate racing now. And Dullery Ward began fast. Goldie Flanker at the other end walked out of the gates. Happy Tango with the aid of Barry number one is going to scoot on through and lead striking Mr. C. Dullery Ward across to be third and Mercurial fourth. Three wide happily friends from Blotting Paper and Zacian. A length and a half to Demon's Rock and Seven Heavens with a strong speed. Two lengths to Magic Bonus, three lengths to Goldie Flanker and a length and a half to Smart Hunter, 15 lengths off Happy Tango who turns off the back at the 650 and leads a neck on striking Mr. C. Three lengths to Dullery Ward. Mercurial's flat as a biscuit on the inside, followed then by Happily Friends, Blotting Paper, Seven Heavens and Zacian and Demon's Rock. Gee, they've run this hard. Happy Tango leads a neck on striking Mr. C. They're five in front of Dullery Ward and Mercurial. Happy Tango is still the leader with 200 to go. Striking Mr. C won't go away. Three lengths to Dullery Ward and Seven Heavens runs on late. Leader is Happy Tango over striking Mr. C. Seven Heavens gets into second. That's a big win. Happy Tango has beaten Seven Heavens. Think Mercurial might have grabbed third off striking Mr. C, but it is a photo. Then Demon's Rock, Zacian, next in Dullery Ward, Magic Bonus, Goldie Flanker, Blotting Paper, Smart Hunter, and Happily Friends has run last. Goodness me, they ran that at high speed. Happy Tango wins. Joe Marrera for Me Choi. Went off at 2.7. Has beaten Seven Heavens for Blake Shin. And Mercurial has grabbed third for Neil Callan, just in front of striking Mr. C. He had to be a little concerned if he were on the favourite that they'd gone as hard as what they had, but he found plenty.
Right, from the start, inside gate for our favourite and winner. Gets out very smartly. A little bit rough out the back. Look out for Zacian, actually. Takes a rough stride. So just getting back to the rail in the blue jacket with those sort of yellow armbands. I don't know if he jumps something or just gets a bit of a squeeze, but there, possibly. Just loses his action for a moment or so. Anyway, Happy Tango's out in front, striking Mr. C, piling on the pressure. Dollar Reward in behind them, Paul, looking back, Seven Heavens. And Mercurial at this stage in a good spot, but always just sort of being worked out to maintain his position.
Yeah, so Neil Cullen's been at him. I mean, you can see him really pushing him here at this stage. But Happy Tango, he's still going really nicely in the front. There's as a striking Mr. C, and you can see they go a couple of lengths clear here. Dollar Reward's under the whip, and so is Mercurial, really pushed out. Keep an eye on Seven Heavens in the black and red down the outside.
Yeah, he absolutely flies. And then further back, right at the back of the field, in actual fact, in that sort of pink and yellow jackets, that is Magic Bonus, who makes up a little bit of late ground as well. But our favourite out in front, Happy Tango, striking Mr. C, starting to struggle a little bit now as Seven Heavens flies late. Mercurial gets going again. Demon's Rock out wide as well.